First day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree. Mickey.
On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me four turtle doves,
three French hens,
two turtle doves
and a partridge in a pear tree.
Yup, on the fifth.
Hey guys, no joke, but side note, Elijah just said, Mom, it was crazy. He was sleeping and he started crying out of nowhere. He's been doing that for like the past, what, 2 days, three days?
Yeah, like 2 days.
And he'll be crying in the sleep and it'll wake him up. And then like right now he was like, Mom, like, very clearly, huh?
Yeah, super clear.
Super clear.
So he must have had like a bad dream or something and he was like, Mom, and he woke up.
Yeah. Yeah, and he was waking up and I was rocking him to like, it's okay, put him back to sleep maybe. And then he just said, Mom, and then woke up. And I was like, oh, I wish I could have recorded it. It was such a beautiful moment. What? Yeah, you look good. Look at that. Ooh, 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 ooh. Turn around. Zang. Zaddy. Good morning. Good morning, papas. Good morning. Good morning, my love. Good morning, hermosa.
Did you fall asleep? Huh? You fell asleep?
Yeah.
I see. Yep. He's out.
Hi, Papas. Hi, Rosa. Hi. We out here just waiting for unicorn number one to come. Yeah. So we can make some gingerbread houses. Yeah, my Papas. Oh, his hand stuck. Oh, he cut it out. Hey guys, so today's Friday the 13th. Nightmare before Christmas. Right after the full moon, that's crazy. Enjoy your Friday the 13th. Be careful. I'm gonna sage the house right now.
Oh, you're Nina. Oh.
I'm back. So we are doing a Who Knows Me Better challenge with my Nina and
Ivana.
Did you forget her name?
Yes.
Your cousin.
Okay. The first question is, what's my favorite food? Oh, by the way, before they're done answering this question, I want you to subscribe and like the video and comment down below if we should do another Who Knows Me Better challenge. Okay. So, you go first.
I put boiled egg.
Okay.
I put mac and cheese. Oh, I was going to put mac and cheese.
Well,
you're both wrong.
Yeah, you guys both are wrong. It's white rice.
Oh. I should have known you love white rice. Number two. But you like boiled egg a lot, right? And mac and cheese?
Okay.
Okay.
Which do I like better? A skirt or jeans? A skirt or jeans?
This one's easy.
Easy, if you know me.
But...
Are you going to ask us all the questions and then we show the answers, or one by one?
Like, one by one.
Okay.
I put skirt.
I put jeans.
How did you?
Okay, when you're in jeans, you can do like your little.
But when she's in the skirt, she feels fabulous.
Like, but.
Come on, Nina.
Here's the problem with jeans. Mm-hmm. When I go like this, it just like, it crumples up and it hurts.
Yeah.
That's the problem with jeans. And they're like kind of too tight.
You don't have that problem with skirts.
Yeah.
Okay, number three.
Okay. Can I do the splits?
Ivana's like, I know.
I said yes, and then I second guessed it, but then I was like, no, you do. You told me you can.
I didn't second guess you at all.
I can almost do it. So.
Oh, fail both of y'all.
You literally both told me y'all. On our way here, I can do the split.
You can do the split.
Well, I said I can kind of. I said kind of. Okay.
I'm failing. Next question.
Next question.
Which do I like more, Nutella or Hershey?
Oh, I don't even know that one.
A pretty easy one.
It's hard.
Your mom doesn't know.
You eat them both equally as much.
Okay.
I put Nutella because when I used to watch you, you would always be like, I want bread with Nutella, but you would call it Utella.
You got that right.
Yay!
Ivana's still beating me.
I'm winning.
Okay.
Okay, one more.
Can I do a backhand? Backbend.
A what?
A backbend.
Yes, we just saw you.
Yes.
You said, watch me do this backbend.
One more. Last one.
You're funny.
Am I flexible? It's kind of a tough one.
Is it though?
Yes.
And who won?
I won.
Yeah, because
I got 4 of them right.
Wow, what are you guys doing?
Making gingerbread.
Houses. Train.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at all this stuff. Cool.
So we got the wheels.
Yeah.
Which are stuck together.
Yeah, that's cool.
So I think those might go together.
Was that a burp?
It sure was.
Oh my
what
goodness.
Are you doing?
Trying to lay the foundation.
Gotcha. Oh, that's a fun. Oh, got it. I thought that's just what they came in, you know, like toys.
It takes superhuman strength.
I feel like this is how you make toys.
Really?
Yeah, it looks like more making
toys. Okay. Should we like spread it or something?
Should we need like plastic utensils?
It'll be fine. We'll be frosting on the. Oh, no. I'm sorry. That one. Top. Professional. Try it.
Well, she said she liked Nutella better, not chocolate, so... Trainer! You wanna what?
I don't know.
We do. But it's still there, because
Oh.
Contest. And one, two, three.
What's up? So we are here to see the lights.
December lights. We're gonna see a bunch of Christmas lights. It's gonna be so exciting.
Fabian's not here.
Correct.
And then we tried to call him and he said he was too lazy.
Here's the papa. So nice and warm. He's gonna go Mimi's right now.
Yep.
I love your little unicorn. Who gave you that?
Aaliyah, you have may seen this before in the birthday party video.
Yes.
Well, seventh birthday. Lego see the lights.
Thank you.
looking at all the houses. Which one was your favorite? Mine was where it said, Happy Holidays.
So my favorite was the Elf on a Shelf. The one with the ice skating and all that stuff. Which one was your favorite?
Mine was... Mine was the one with the tunnel with all the lights, like towards the end right now.
Oh, okay, yeah. The Merry Christmas Santa analysis.
Okay.
Y quiero hacer un shout out para el amor de mi vida, mi amiga, Melissa, que por mala suerte no podía venir con nosotros. Pero me da mucho gusto que pueda hablar contigo en el WhatsApp.